And kind of what allopathic medicine has done, Newtonian physics has done this, we see it all over the place where the world gets fragmented. And the body is not meant to be fragmented, it's integrated, it's whole.